of the word kavod. Kavod means honor and respect. And the things that we think of is the palace. Standing up for the important people. But what is kavod? How do we show kavod? What are some things that we do every day that we could utilize the midah of kavod? During the month of Cheshvan, we are going to work extra hard on the midah specifically of kavod, of honor. Of course, the rest of the midah are important and we're not going to forget about them. But this month we're going to work on kavod, honor and respect. What is kavod?
It's like respect, respecting somebody. Respect.
How would you show respect if somebody walked into your room?
You would stand up.
If you were showing respect, how would you walk down the hallways?
I wouldn't run. I would walk.
How would you show respect at home to your parents?
When they call you, you should come to them to help your parents out.
Here are four categories that we can work on with respect. Hashem, our surroundings, our friends, our teachers, our building, our classrooms, parents, and yourself.